Hello, today I'm in Ford Kuga. In this video I'll show you how to reset average fuel consumption. In the beginning, let's take a look at the speedometer display. Find average fuel consumption and press and hold this button. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like, comment and subscribe.